Sermon, and he tries to heal their pain.